A few tweets to go through, Avatar hit 1.7 billion, now the 7th highest grossing film, and it's only beginning. AMC could make $100 billion at the box office, and the stock would still drop because of criminal activity. And the SEC, as far as now, along with the DOJ, have been very, very silent. So this is an article from Forbes that says, weekend box office Avatar sequel now 7th highest grossing film ever. Guys, highest grossing film ever? With $1.7 billion in worldwide earnings. This was a movie that a lot of analysts were saying was not going to do well. This is a movie that some people even said was not going to break a billion. This is going to be one of the highest, if not the highest, grossing movies of all time. Interesting take, AMC thoughts. The short seller divide and conquer playbook is this. Separate investors from the best interests of their investments by poisoning them against the board. Allow apes to strangle their company out of greed and fear. Push all the blame onto the apes for preventing AMC to protect itself from short and distort. Flood the media with this sentiment. Next, disparage the efforts of any retail movements by using AMC situation as an example. This is why I'm supporting AMC and Adam Aaron and the board. I came here to save AMC and hopefully achieve the MOAS in the process, but I will not allow Wall Street to ruin my central billion-dollar company while painting the apes as the guilty party. Remember what the goal is. They short AMC to a point that the only way to win was AMC to go bankrupt. That's not going to happen, guys. Sorry, hedge funds. Has the squeeze taken longer than we hoped? Sure. Is that okay? Of course, yes. It'll just feel better when it happens. AMC stays alive, we moon. Simple. Some have invested thinking that it would be a get-rich-quick thing, or invested more or way more than they were prepared to have tied up for the market for the long term. Yes. Unlike my second marriage, this was never going to be over quickly. Nobody said the SHFs were going to throw in the towels in 5 seconds and make everyone mad.